internationally certified prevention specialist and a Canadian certified addictions counselor. And I've been running a program in high schools for the last 15 years called Drug Class. Drug Class is a combination of prevention education and intervention that helps kids, first of all, understand more about drug and alcohol use, self-identify as maybe having a bit of an issue. We do a lot of one-on-one stuff with kids, help them transition from problematic drug use into hopefully no drug use, but sometimes less harmful drug use. A lot of my motivation about or for doing this kind of work is I had a significant drug and alcohol problem when I was a kid. I was talking to the kids this morning and said it took me 6 years to get through 4 years of high school. So I got into some trouble with that. I've been in recovery for 44 years, so I've spent a long time learning about what drug and alcohol use does to us so that I can help people understand how to get out of that kind of situation. In addition to working with teenagers, I also work with a lot of adults. I do a lot of community education, working in communities, helping community groups organize and address substance prevention programs in their communities. I do a lot of work with adults who have drug and alcohol problems. One of the things I really like doing is working with large groups of people, doing presentations, educating them about substance use, because most people have a really tilted view about what a substance problem is. Typically they will think of the sort of movie version of alcohol problems or addiction problems and think, as long as I'm not that bad, I'm okay. And so the education pieces that we have put together, which are always entertaining and amusing as well as informative, really help people take a look at their thinking. The four things that I'm always getting people to pay attention to are, is what you're thinking true? Is it really true, because we lie to ourselves? How am I feeling or acting because of how I'm thinking? Because how we think really determines how we feel or act. And the most important one is, how would I feel or act if I thought differently? Most of the work that I do is about helping people change their thinking.